quite a antique. It originally was.
Down in the bow, they're using this mostly for paint locker right now, but this is where a lot of the firefighting equipment and hose was kept. You can see the rollers on the edge of the hatch. See when they're pulling a hose line out of there. If you ever watch the emergency TV movie that was made in Seattle, they show them hauling something out of here.
Oh, that's right.
Come on down. Watch your head on the bulkhead.
That's right. It was the Duwamish and the Alki.
Yes,
that
was it was.
The,
you make it look so easy. I'm not sure I can go down this.
Well, you can turn around and go down it.
Ernie got a really good one.
Oh, he did.
Yes, he did. Looks like it's engine 17s.
When did he get this?
A month or so ago. Go down in the labs, look in the aft of the engine room. You want to go up and say hi to Irene?
Yeah, why not? Construction?
Probably is, yeah.
1889, so it's 100 and some over 100 years old.
All the Foss tugs are named after Foss family members to this day.